Dak Prescott tossed two touchdowns to CeeDee Lamb, ran for another, while Ezekiel Elliott added two TDs on the ground. Yes, as I mentioned, beat the brakes off these dudes. Interesting to note, my top five, as well as Swagoo's, did not have the Cowboys in it. As I welcome back Marcus Spears. Swagoo, I'll tell you that my new top five is unveiled right now, right? Does have the Cowboys in it. I got the Packers, number one. Dallas, all the way up to number two. Look, a lot of teams lost, right? And they weren't one of them. Then I got the Titans, Rams, and you know what? The Chiefs, after their performance last night, and I admit the Chiefs, it's not that I'm looking at them saying they deserve to be there based on the way they played, but you can't ask me to erase my memory of the core of this team, the coaches and Patrick Mahomes and Tyreek Hill and Travis Kelce. Spagnuolo's defense is coming along. The offensive line is coming along. Those things take time and tend to get better on this team. What's your take? But let's focus on the Cowboys for a second. Yeah. They look really good against the Falcons team that's been playing better. Think they're the second-best team in the NFL, higher, lower?
I think so, Max. I think they're right there at the second-best team, and you can make an argument for the number one team. And obviously, look, man, it was a disaster against the Denver Broncos. And then the Denver Broncos just went out and lost to the Philadelphia Eagles, who Dallas dump-trucked against them at home as well. So the league is crazy this year. It's drunk, Max. The NFL is drunk. It's actually drunk, man. But the bottom line is now we're looking for consistency. We're looking for what does the body of work say more about who you are as a team as opposed to a couple of blips or a blip on the radar. Who we saw Dallas be yesterday is more of who they are. That's what the bulk of the sample size tells us. It's not about competition. It's about how does this team play more consistently than not. We saw CeeDee Lamb get involved. You don't think that name going to be called more throughout the rest of this season? We saw the offensive line have a lot of success. You don't think they're going to be a focal point? And that was without Tyron Smith, probably the most important player on the team, out of the game. We saw Zeke Elliott picking up blitzes. We saw them commit to the run. Do we not think Dak is going to play like he played yesterday as opposed to the one-off that he had against the Denver Broncos? Listen. You know I fight and stump the table for the Cowboys, but the reality is this is a really good football team that can beat anybody that they play on any given Sunday, and they'll be right up there towards the upper echelon when we start jockeying for these playoff spots.
We'll see, because they got a huge game with the Chiefs coming up, and I got to be honest, I didn't think the Chiefs looked that good. They won 40, they put up 40-something points. I've seen Mahomes look much better than that. He threw for 400 yards and five TDs.
He missed like 100 yards of throws as well yesterday.
I wouldn't put it past Mahomes.
They want to get right before the damn Cowboy game. I'm sick of it.
Thanks for watching ESPN on YouTube. For live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN Plus.